Guys, we order really a lot. Mervin and Steven is here. So they will probably come in and eat together because it's a lot of food. You order one on your own.
61块
Hi, guys. Okay, good afternoon, people. Today we are a bit special. Today we're heading over to JB. Since things are opening up, I decided to, you know, go ahead. And my producer, he thought that it would be a great idea to head into JB, film something different. Okay, we're going to this food court that is not very well known in Singapore. Apparently, a lot of local sort of go there and eat and all. But Singaporeans, not that many. Okay, so we're gonna head in, show you guys a bit of the journey. It's only 2 minutes away from the custom. Alison is here with me today. It's been a while. It's been a while since I did a season. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, let's head over there. So we went in on a Thursday afternoon. Yeah, 7 days after the borders reopened. Okay, almost no jam, little to no jam. Okay, so today is this gentleman here that's gonna bring me around. Alison is getting ready. She's like doing her little perm hair thing. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. We'll see how this goes.
Okay, we are here at the food court. They call it the food court, okay, but this place is more like a hawker center as compared to a food court. This place is called FGJB.
Xing Shi Dai.
Okay, again, I'm with Alison, so it's gonna mix in a bit of Mandarin. I go JB 几次?
这个是第二次.
She's been in Singapore for very long. This is the second time being in JB. Okay, I've lived in Singapore for all my life, okay, but I've only been to JB about 6 to 7 times.
那也没有多多少啊。差不多。
I see a lot of Singapore cars here. Okay, so we're gonna feature this place. Hopefully, it's a good find, okay? Lawrence found this place. We're gonna go in. We are here quite early, about 6, according to the boss here. The crowd is gonna start coming in at about 7. Okay, so we're gonna go in and order most of the food. I cannot cover the whole food court. There's 50 over stalls. We're gonna pick maybe like 15 stalls to cover. And
15吗?
15.
好. 我会尽量帮忙的啦,
I think today,
有我在放心,
oh no.
Okay,
with her is going to be challenged for sure.
加油,我们可以的.
Okay, let's go and we'll see how this goes. Really a lot of stalls that is not just there's outdoor and there's indoor as well. Like I said, this is like the stalls in like, I think it's bigger than Newton Circus. You know? More than that. Okay, a lot of stalls. Okay, Mukata probably not. We're gonna order more. Okay, you see Alison is already at the corn dog stall already.
And then
you
tweeted
it. You go and you tweeted it.
Potato
corn dog. Okay, how? We're just telling you.
一份而已嘛。一份，我们点很多哎。
他一份只是一只欸。你吃五口啊，五口。I saw this store here, and my producer says it's not bad one. It's porky burger. Look at everything, right? It looks like those gourmet burgers.
但还有黑色的是charcoal。呀，然后看起来又不会贵，它真的很便宜。哦，很便宜。它超便宜。
Okay, I'm just sorry, guys. I'm converting back to the Singapore rate.
9.9.
三块一粒。三块而已。三块一粒。 Can you recommend me one of your pork burger?
That is all homemade.
Okay.
Because the original one, you can go with the comic bucket, but it comes with bacon, egg, and cheese.
Yeah, that sounds good. That looks very delicious. Wow, look at that.
Wow, say.
看了，光看那个卖相就很想吃。烤鱼。对，烤鱼。会很辣吗？
都辣的。都辣，可以了，我们可以了，我进步了，我可以吃了。魔鬼鱼，
I didn't know stingray is called 魔鬼鱼。 哪一个口是我们的 ？OK， 等下 we get the stir fried pork
啊，这样
怎么回来？好，谢谢。谢谢。他们家的跟新加坡不一样，就是他们马来西亚式的那个福建面是黑色。你有吃过这样的吗？
我没有吃过马来西亚的福建面。
OK，来我们来一份。我看一下马来西亚的。桃煎会跟你那个台湾的比较像。
比较偏向台湾的，哦，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，哦，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较偏台湾的，比较
When I see this kind of Hong Kong 鸡爪饭, I want to try.
新加坡是不是很难比较少看到香港港式的？最近越来越多了。 OK.
不知道它的是哪一种？我们点一下看看。我们点一下看看。好啊。 I like the name. It's called 青菜云吞面。随便。那我们就青菜点了。我们就青菜点。哦，老板的。哦，哎，老板。 老板，老板很年轻。
我们是叉烧云吞面。
叉烧云吞面可以啊。嗯。辣黑的、辣白的、辣椒。你推荐哪一个？黑的咯。啊，能不能黑的？可以，没问题。哎，那个
新加坡，我刚傻眼，我想说我们来这边还要吃新加坡的虾面。没有，我点他的冰冰的那个，我们点
冰冰。好。Never seen this before. Vietnamese pancake. Okay, this one I must order. It's the 冰冰 char kway teow. You get to choose, you get to choose that whether you want to use the duck eggs or not. So apparently, the locals tell me you have to use the duck egg. 然后他这一摊好像是很出名的，就是之他们是之前在平内，不是之前在平内，就很像是跟他是他的 relative 他 nephew 还是什么。 We need to order bak kut teh in Malaysia. Just now I saw my producer order. It looks damn good.
Its signature is duck confit. Okay.
I can't. You can't find duck confit. In any sort of hawker center or food court, this is something interesting to me. 我们点一下果条。其实这间是我这个
food court
里面最想吃的一间。为什么？因为我之前去平南吃鬼条汤，我就爱上了。那果条汤比较好，果条干的啊。通常都一定要果条汤。果条汤啊，那个果条汤，那个来粉。OK吗？啊，都可以。She's asking me how much is the 鬼条 soup. It's $7.
超便宜耶。
Okay guys, we ordered a lot of, really a lot of food, and I think the hawkers here, or the store owners here, they're very friendly. They actually gave us more food as well. And all the serving size are pretty damn big, for a very, very reasonable price. 你要从哪一边吃起?
我觉得我们先从第一个点的吧。第一个点是哪一个? 那个热狗。
Oh, okay.
因为它小小一只，应该很快就。小小一只，这个不小。
Okay, we start from the corn dog. It's not gonna hold. 你要不要先咬?
好啊。
怎么样？你咬很小口哎，还没咬到那个
cheese， 有吃到 cheese 吗？有。怎样？但我没有吃到
dog 哎，我只吃到 cheese。哟，很饱满。对。我觉得上面的那个酱很多。是好吃的。酱还蛮好吃的。
那种甜甜，有点tomato base酸酸，然后又加海苔这样。嗯，咬进去。我觉得我今天应该可以吃比较多，因为我今天比较饿。
之前拍片也都不饿。<笑>
上一次还好，今天我觉得有比较饿。第二道是这个。我们点的是他们的 pork burger， 是不是？就是 classic 的，它的招牌吧。猪肉。对。 猪肉汉堡，哦，还有
bacon，对，我挺期待那个汉堡。I'm quite like，I'm quite excited for the pork burger。有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有肉，有
好吃，因为它虽然已经有点温温的了，没有很烧啊，但是味道很好哎。
I don't eat a lot of pork burgers.
Okay.
Yeah, but this one is actually quite good.
放休息一下。
Oh, it's spicy, but it's damn good.
这个 stingray 台。
新币多少钱？
马币28块。
我觉得不错哎，但是它有点太辣。
哦，真的吗？
我对我来讲，
我看不到，我在这边。哇！谢谢。哦，好大一块。
它的三包很入味。
嗯，这也是好吃。
糖粉啊，
嗯，好。
哎、欸，其实我想喝一下乳骨茶先。
好，你喝，这个我刚才喝了，喝，我觉得很好喝。哦。是不是？
我的包括得的鹅不鹅不看。
对。跟新加坡的很蛮不一样的。
是有喝一口呢。
啊？一口呢好喝呢 ，a few more 几口。Okay, I try all the pork rib.
Hey,
this is very good. Really?
Yes.
Okay, the pork rib, the soup, I really like the soup. The ribs can be a bit more tender, I'll be honest.
整个入到那个骨里面的感觉。
欸，他们叫肉骨茶真的是不错。
对啊，我连吃它的那个骨，就是吸它的骨头都有那个味道。
Okay, so you know most bak kut teh in Singapore is the peppery one. 嗯。This one is the very herbal one. 嗯，
其实很多食物在新加坡跟马来西亚都是完全天差地别的。像我刚看到那个福建面呢，这个等一下我们会吃。他们的福建面，我刚看到我说这是什么，然后说福建面，我就说啊，福建面是长这样。
OK， 来我试一下那个肠粉。
好，港式的偏甜的酱汁。哦，
我的一口跟他一口应该 ，my one mouthful and Alison's one mouthful is very different。
哎，我刚刚吃了4块。怎样？好吃哦。
I'm very very curious how this tastes. This is the they say closer to Taiwan kind of style. 嗯，
而且它的蚝超大一颗哎。
一般台湾的酱是比较甜的是吗？
其实台湾的不是这种辣椒酱，
是那种辣椒酱，
粉红色比较稠一点。
好，我要试一下。嗯。Their oysters are damn big. 啊，
对，超大。这个酱好特别哦。
The chili is something like a garlic chili, the chicken rice garlic chili, but a little bit sweeter.
完全不辣，对不对？
Yeah, not that spicy. The one thing that is very different from the oyster omelette, right?Is the eggs are in very even squares. Look at that. As if they cut it up or something.
在新加坡很喜欢常吃这个吗？嗯，好煎。
挺喜欢的。哦。这个会像台湾的吗？我觉得挺像新加坡。
像，嗯，比较像新加坡的。
对啊。他们冷沙有放那个炸的这个导爆，也不是导爆，这个导鸡。
好酷哦。
好，我很想试一下。
好，你先吃。
它米粉没有你的面，它好像面放在另外一碗。
啊，真的吗？其实 Lapsa 我比较喜欢吃新加坡的。
我也是比较喜欢。
你也是吗？因为我喜欢椰奶。
它这个有点淡。
这个很淡是不是。
你试一下，你试一下。
啊，这种哦。
焦哎、欸，这个后面一焦。
这样有吗 ？OK 啊。
我看起来很想吸耶。
是不是？
超想吃。
我也很想吃。
它是用鸭蛋炒的。Fried Kway Teow right。They use the duck egg. You, I think you have the option lah. You can choose whether you want chicken or duck egg. So this one is fried using duck egg. Penang style, I think.
Oh. 怎样？
可以耶。
真的、
哦？它味道真的很足。住欧春旁那一家，嗯，你觉得怎么样？
还不错，
你觉得还不错，觉得讲到有点勉强。
没有，就是还不错，可能因为冷了啦，就冷了就会打折。
我本身觉得可以，
但味道还是很好，还是好吃。
我先喝一下汤。
好好好。哎，你也是喜欢先喝汤的？
对对，我要试一下。
我也要喝汤。
有点辣，嗯，哦，试一下它的肉，很大一块，
基本的虾味都有，
我觉得可以，可能面 ，OK， the noodle has been sitting out for a while，、so it's a little bit soggy，、but overall I think the flavors are okay. It's some Korean stir fried pork.
还不错。
Oh, this Korean pork is actually good. Oh, wow.
它的 sauce 蛮特别的。
Yeah, I don't have high hopes on this, but 其实吃起来不错。
对啊。
它的那个洋葱就搭配起来就真的很可以。
很刚刚好。
哎，等一下我还没有吃到这个面呢。
哦，你吃。
你刚刚觉得怎么样？完了。
普通。我觉得啦，就是。福建面的话，我也是比较喜欢新加坡式的福建面，但是我很期待等一下他们的粿条汤，我超爱马来西亚的粿条汤，嗯，你觉得怎样？那个
它的面，我觉得那个弹性很不一样，就是很像乌冬面这样，
对，
什么叫乌冬啊？的牛肉也什么叫乌冬？
可是它味道就是比较，比较简单，
lacks a bit of wok hei 啊 ，but The noodle is very, very, it's got very nice chew to it. 怎么样？你很期待，你超期待的。
我很喜欢它的那个汤的味道，很简单。
我也感觉整碗就是我的。
没有，好吃，这个好吃。
This kway teow soup, right?It's really a lot, they give a lot. And then they added like pork liver, what else? Meatballs, pork slices, a bunch of stuff in there. I'm very curious how it tastes. I'm gonna.
猪肝.
Yeah, I'm just gonna eat it with a slice of liver.
It's just that kind of home taste. It's just the home taste. It's not that kind of very浮夸, and how it is.
它的汤头是挺有味道的，就很像那个 Bedok 85的那个肉骨，那不是肉骨的，那个八炒米酱。
OK OK。啊，
但是它现在就放了猪肝，然后用了粿条这样子，我觉得不错。
然后如果那汤是很烧的话，一定会非常好吃。下啊。
Good food, Marcel 啦 ，Good food, Marcel。辛苦了大家来到国外帮忙拍摄这样，辛苦。
给我的意思是叫你直接搭完他的意思吗？
Okay, I think nobody wants this anymore. I'm just gonna finish everything. Okay, again, I want to highlight this. I actually quite like this one. The oysters are super plump.
You know, 就每次看你吃东西就好像很好吃一样，很过瘾哎、欸。
你看我这么饿吗？
会。
会啊。
会。这个是粤式 pancake 对不对？
对，粤式 pancake 对。
粤式煎饼。
Yeah, actually, you order this Vietnam pancake, right? They give you a whole plate of vegetables to chase it with the pancake.So, Alison tries it and I have finished off it. Ah!
It's too big.
Oh, wait. There's bean sprout inside one. Okay, it looks like an omelette to me.
It's delicious.
This is Alison's first
time.
How? Like, first time, big, big mouth.
Will it?
Come on, come on. Come
on, cheers.
You have to go with the sauce. I don't know what kind of sauce is that, but.
如果他没有加 sauce 的话，就吃不出是越南。
Correct.
对。
You have to go with that sauce. That. I don't want sauce that. It's some sort of chili with like vinegary kind of sauce with fish sauce in there.
对。
Okay. It's really like the. It's very similar to the Singapore one, though. This mee hoon kueh. They added this vegetable. I think it's called the money plant or something. They added that and then a lot of anchovies.Let me try the soup first.
你本身喜欢吃米粉粿的吗？就是你去吃这种板面呢，可以选面条的话，你都会选？
我选板面。
板面 ，OK。
哎，在。
Nice。
可以吃面。
OK。
哇，我不喜欢吃米粉粿，但是它的 texture 很好。
真？没有软掉吗？就是没有整个烂掉。
是这样。When you see outside, it's actually very romantic. They got live band to bring your date here and then you know, sit outside. Inside is more for family. They will ask, you know, they will ask you like, what sort of chili you want? The black sauce chili or the white chili? Initially, I didn't get what he's trying to say. But after a while, I just asked him for a recommendation. And he said just go for the black sauce. But it's good.
You
eat it, Thai. I think it's a little bit. But it's really good.
跟新加坡的比起来有什么差别？
我发现我吃到新加坡的叉烧会比较瘦，肉比较瘦，然后比较干一点点，然后它的是比较偏肥的，然后它的酱颜色会比较深，也是。
新加坡比较难找到这样子，
对，
黑黑的。
对，我是第一次吃到，好好吃哦。
Can we gonna let Mervin try the wonton noodle? He said it's too spicy, though. So it's true lah. Wonton noodle is a bit on the spicy, right?But it's good, right? The flavor.
Heavy on the flavor.
Yeah.
A bit too much for me.
A bit too much.
People will like it.
Okay. Alison, people like Alison like. Yeah, that coffee.
油封鸭.
Quite curious how this tastes. He says it's his signature.
It's
okay.
真，看你的脸。
酷。
这个是什么啊
？Coffee latte。
Coffee。OK。泰杯拿铁。怎样？
我真奶还不错、啊。
真的、哦？但是你不是平常会喝巴洛蒂的人，
所以我不知道好不好喝。我喝到甜，我就觉得不错。
好。等一下由我来告诉你，因为我是。
你是达人哦。
没有啦，就是很喜欢喝。其实蛮 refreshing 哎、欸，还不错吗？而且不会很甜，对不对？
它不会甜，它真的不会甜，真的挺好喝。那个咖啡味很浓，
对
，it's very very
很香。
你叫什么名？
我叫 James。
James， 你有看过？你认识我
？Yeah， I always watch your video。
我 watch my video 啊。
Yeah， my girlfriend likes you a lot。
Thank you， thank you very much。
哎、欸，我觉得这个真的是很好吃哎，真的很有家的味道。
你是就是你本身就喜欢吃这种比较，因为这个这种果条汤是
比较清
淡。生病的时候吃的呀？
没有，不是粥吗？不是 porridge 吗？
这不是 porridge， 这是果条。
我说 porridge 还是生病的时候吃、通常啦。但是这个，因为我本身是重口味，但是这个东西很清淡，但我却超爱，因为我就觉得喝到它的那个汤里面的、
我就算了。你基本上我的爆辣，你知道我爆辣呀？什么 ？My diet。哎，这个你不是很喜欢啊？要不要多一口？还是你吃那个猪肉？
我刚刚才吃完那个猪肉，哎，
还一大盘呢。
我刚才吃了，好，再吃，我再吃一点。
你会不会以后不上我节目？
今天是最后一次看到我就在 Zermatt 的频道。
Today the first thing she told me when I saw her is that her face became bigger. She looked the same to me.
你看她脸那么小，
小没有用，没人养。
我帮你蒸油啊。有兴趣的话，请在下面留言 ，OK？ 打着这电话，电话在这里。
我放你的号码在上面。
先打给我，我先帮你筛选，筛选过。
你放你的电话，一定爆。
先过我这一关，然后才能
不是很多那种
找到他，好不好？
很多那男生会打给你。This place apparently during weekend you must stand and wait for tables one. So if you guys want to come and visit, right? Come at what time is good?
Before 7.
Before 7, yeah, before 7. About 6:30 start coming in.
我觉得今天吃的东西比上次吃的还要多哎。
对啊。
上次我们在 Amoy Street， 跟今天比，今天比较多吧？
你今天吃很多啊。
全是因为我帮你了。
屁呀、啊，是不是十分跟没拼的？
四五分 ，OK。哇，醒了，不行了。
That was almost everything in here. That was some salad, but pretty much done. Okay, again today not a challenge. We share some of the food with Mervin and Steven, because they.It drove us in.
And
Alison, okay, Alison contribute a lot. Okay, I didn't eat every like 16 dishes on my own. Alison eat at least, she half, ate at least half. Okay, half.
Yeah.
You guys be a judge, okay? Today she pulled her weight. Again, I am at F what? Oh, it's right behind. FGJB, okay? It's 2 minutes, I'm not kidding. You guys drive, you guys don't know. You exit the custom, you make a U-turn, it's here. 2 minutes from the custom. Okay, come and try.Chill over the weekend or something, even the weekday, I don't know. If you guys stay near the causeway, there are a couple of dishes that I really like. One is the oyster omelette, the wonton noodle, and the char kway teow. I quite like the char kway teow.
You
like what? I like
green
tuan mian.
Green tuan mian.
Char sao green
tuan mian. And
what? And actually, that mee hoon kway I really like. Oh yeah, mee hoon kway, yes. Mee hoon kway
is quite good. Very good. And that kway teow tang.
Oh yeah, I forgot one more thing. The pork burger is quite good.
Oh, 对
Yeah, get the pork burger. The pork burger is okay. It's very value for money. Okay, guys, I actually wanted you guys to guess how much food I've ordered, but it's what's the price? Okay, that I spend on all this food. Typically during a hawker shoot, right, I spend 100 SGD. This one is only 61 SGD, and it's a lot of food.
对
Okay, so that's it. Okay, that's it for this video. If you guys like Alison, remember to follow her on the channel. I filmed a Hong Lim video with her.
By the time 应该已经上片了。
Yeah, probably by the time this video is live, you'll probably see that video on the channel as well. I hope you guys enjoy this one. If you guys want to watch more travel videos, right? Okay, like I said, it's not really travel to me. I didn't take a plane. I want to go to Korea. I want to go to what's that place?
Taiwan.
Yes. Okay. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, by the way, the links will be down in the description of this place. Anything you want to add on?
记得订阅，开启小铃铛。你的频道吗？ 你的啦。记得按喜欢，然后订阅，开启小铃铛。拜。开启小铃铛。
是不是这样？
你手不要这样怪怪的。
OK。OK。